We have looked at second-order linear homogeneous differential equations with constant coefficients. Quite a mouthful. When studying those equations, we saw that the roots of a polynomial can be used to create general solutions. That material generalizes to higher order linear homogeneous equations with constant coefficients. And in this section, we investigate that. As part of that investigation, we go on a somewhat lengthy detour into operators, essentially functions of functions.